So I just want to welcome everybody and give a big thanks because obviously you're all invited for a reason, and Jocelyn and Eric are special to all of us and especially to me. And then there's quite a list of things I can thank you for, but just a few. And it's for always, you know, being there, for supporting me no matter what it was. And I can do it. So with that being said, as much as you've been there for me and Sean, I want you both to know that Sean and I are always there for you, whether Sean's nailing pictures on the wall, scraping the tile off your shower, whether I'm just on the phone because I'm kind of far away, or whatever it is, we're there to support you and your marriage, and we're behind you 100% always, so thank you.
for all the people who came here from all over the country. There were people from Boston, Chicago, everywhere. And Phoenix, Arizona. And if I miss you out, I'm sorry about this. And then the people that came from like England, Scotland,
Germany.
Been like Switzerland. There's people all over the whole place. You know, like the world is a big place, but when it comes to us, it's a small place. We all love each other. So, it doesn't matter how big the world is. If you love somebody and you want to be there for the occasion, then the world has become a very small place. The thing that people have been on planes for like 18 hours or 20 hours just to get here to celebrate this with us. It's an amazing thing that we came here from Scotland 30 years ago. Me, Rosalind and Jocelyn. And now we've got all these friends and families. It's stunning that they could all come and spend this day with us. So I have a really special thank you. You know how much it means to us as parents. For all the people that travelled all that way to come here. Could you give yourself a round of applause? Really, it's amazing.